Born in Shanghai, China, and I moved to the States with my parents when I was 6 years old. This was so I could have more educational opportunities. My parents had just started me on flute around that age. So when I first moved to the States, I didn't really know the language or the culture, so it was kind of a scary time for a six-year-old, and all I knew was Sesame Street and flute. I'm always incredibly grateful to them for just up and moving their entire lives so that I could have the opportunity to get better education. The one thing I find most inspiring about this country is that people are very kind and generous. I am here today through the help of lots of people. I serve to give back to those people.